Former Democratic Party Chairman Nasrul Baningrum on Monday was questioned as a suspect in the Hambalang Sports Center scandal.
Talking to journalists afterward, Anas denied media reports regarding the ownership of a coal mining permit and alleged assets he possessed in Singapore. Anas said reports about the ownership of a coal mining permit held by PT Arena Kota Jaya in Kutai Timur, East Kalimantan, over a 10,000 hectare land plot, and reports of him having assets worth 2 trillion rupiah in Singapore were both false. The team of lawyers for Anas Urbaningrum, led by Adnan Buyung Nasution, who visited their client at the Corruption Eradication Commission or KPK detention facility, said it was too early to detain Anas. The team, which was to check on the health of the graft suspect, also said that if KPK really wanted to trace the flow of money into a Democratic Party Congress in 2010, then the party's chief patron, President Susilo Bambang Yudhoyono, should also be questioned.
Ini tarafnya masih pertarungan politik, ya, saya lihat begitu. Perkara hukumnya masih stagnan. Ya kan, yang terjadi di koran selalu statement lawan statement. Ya, jadi ini akibat daripada perkara yang pada dasarnya perkara politik, motivasinya politik. Gak ada apa-apanya. Kalau hukum kan baru satu doang ketemu sekarang soal apa? Mobil Toyota Harrier. Itu pun gak ada apa-apanya, kan? Nah inilah yang saya bilang dari mula. Saya sesalkan KPK kok terlalu dini, terlalu pagi menangkap menahan Anas. Padahal belum ada apa-apa. Sekarang berapa bulan dah?
Sudah hampir
Desember ya? Desember.
Kasusnya hampir 2 tahun.
Januari. Kasusnya 2 tahun. Sekarang sudah 4 bulan. Tidak maju-maju.